falling within the nine dust line had no basis in law and is without legal effect.
Basurang fake nine dust line. Pinahiyan ng Pilipinas ang China sa United Nations General Meeting. Isinuwalat ng Pilipinas sa buong mundo ang tunay na pangit masamang pag-uugali ng mga Chinese. Pero itinatanggi pa nila yan. Philippine Coast Guard daw kasi ang sumisira sa South China Sea at BRP Sierra Madre ang nagpupulyot sa dagat. E sino ba ang nagtayo ng polluted military base dyan? China, diba? Sino ba ang nagsasagawa ng illegal coral harvesting? China, diba? Yan ang dahilan ba't wasak at sira na ang malaking mayamang bahagi ng West Philippine Sea. Ipinamukha rin sa China na walang karapatan sa West Philippine Sea. Nanalo na tayo noon sa United Nations Arbitration at talo ang China dito. Nagkasagutan nga sa UN General Meeting. Bukas naman ng Pilipinas sa peaceful negotiation, pero kung magmamatigas ang China, handa raw tong palagan ng Pilipinas.
Falling within the nine dust line had no basis in law and is without legal effect. It upheld the Philippines' sovereign rights and jurisdiction in its exclusive economic zone. It affirmed that certain actions within the Philippines' EEZ violated the Philippines' sovereign rights and were thus unlawful. That large-scale reclamation and construction of artificial islands caused severe environmental harm in violation of international conventions. That the large-scale harvesting of endangered marine species damaged the marine ecosystem, and that actions taken since the commencement of the arbitration had aggravated the disputes. These findings are no longer within the reach of or the reach of denial and rebuttal, and are conclusive, and they are indisputable. Mr. President, the award is final. We firmly reject attempts to undermine it, nay, even erase it from law, history, and our collective memories. And so we say once again, the present that we need and the future that we want is a peaceful South China Sea. The Philippines is committed to do this for as long as it exists.
Ang nakakahiya lang sa United Nations, hindi daw kinikilala ng China yung Peking Award ng United Nations. Pero sumusunod daw ang China sa batas ng UNCLOS. Ang gulo ng China ano? May sarili kasing batas tong si Xi Jinping.
China always believes that the United Nations is not the appropriate place for discussing the South China Sea issue. However, it is necessary for us to make a solemn response. Given that erroneous remarks has been made, the South China Sea arbitration was unilaterally initiated by the Philippines, which violated the principle of state consent and contravenes international law, including UNCLOS, and the tribunal exceeded its authority and made unjust ruling, and the award is illegal and invalid. China does not accept or recognize the ruling, nor does it accept any claims or actions based on that. China's territorial sovereignty and maritime rights and interests in the South China Sea are not affected by the ruling under any circumstances. China has indisputable sovereignty over the South China Sea islands and their adjacent waters, and a sovereign rights and jurisdiction over the relevant waters. China's regular patrols, law enforcement, and protection activities in waters under its jurisdiction are compliant with international law, including UNCLOS. China will also continue to work with ASEAN countries to safeguard peace and stability in the South China Sea. Thank you.
Dapat patalsikin na sa United Nations tong China. Batas na nga ng UN binabaliwala, di ba? Sana lang talaga magkatotoo ano sa palagay nyo. Ikomento sa baba ang iyong salobin.